Your CRM system needs to do so much more than just manage contacts. So in this video, I'm sharing three features in Keap CRM, which will make your life so much easier. Hello everyone, Scott Friesen here at Simpletivity, helping you to get more done and enjoy less stress. And here we are within the home screen of Keap CRM. Now, I could show you how easy it is to manage your contacts. I could show you how to set up a pipeline right here within Keap. But you know what? Every CRM does that. So rather, I want to focus on three features that I think set Keap apart. One, appointment scheduling, which is built right in. Two, automations that are actually easy to set up and maintain. And three, perhaps my favorite, all of the mobile features, including a free second business line, which is really going to make a difference with your business. So let's get started with appointments. Chances are you're already using another tool such as Calendly to manage all of your scheduling. And you know what? That's just one other place you need to go to manage all of your appointments. It's also an additional cost. Well, the great thing about Keap is that it keeps your appointment scheduling built right in. I've got a few set up here already, but let me show you how easy it is to set up your own. So here I'm going to hit this plus button, and I just need to give this a name. Maybe I'm going to call this one an audit session. So this is where I audit someone's technology, for example. And down below, I can choose where this meeting or this appointment is going to take place. I'm going to say online in this case, and I can either choose to integrate with my own Zoom meeting link, or I can use and paste any link that I want. I'm just going to say test link here for this particular example, and then hit next. Now, under info, I get to choose my hours and availability. So this is going to be a full hour. I'm going to select. I can choose if I want to add a buffer time just to make sure that none of my appointments run right into the next one. And last but not least is availability. So let's say that, you know what, on Friday, I don't want to take any of these types of sessions. And maybe on Wednesday, I need to pick up one of my kids a little bit earlier. So I'm going to say 3 p.m. I love how simple and quick it is to set up these appointment settings. I'm going to select next here. And last, we have a few options. I can either choose to include some pre-appointment instructions. So here I can ask some questions or just let them know what to expect as they book this session with me. Lastly, I can choose which calendar or multiple calendars they should use to determine my availability. So here I've already synced my calendar with Google Calendar, and this is the main one that I want it to reference to make sure that it doesn't double book me or book me over anything else that I already have scheduled. I'm going to select finish. And now I'm done. All I can do is share my link with others. So I'm going to hit done here. And here's the audit session that we just created. Now, I can either click on this link directly, and it's going to take you to a preview of what my prospective client will see. And again, it's simple. It's easy. Maybe next Tuesday at 2 p.m. works for them. They can select book now and start to fill in their information. But if I go back to my appointment setting here within Keap, I can also send this invite directly. And what that means is if I select this button, it's actually going to open up my email dialog. So now I can send this directly to a particular client, maybe on my list. It already has the link embedded into the email down below so that they can book a session with me, making it that much easier for me to get more bookings and to send these invitations out to others. But let's don't stop here. Let's take this one step further and look at how we can incorporate this appointment link into an automation. So under automations, I know a lot of people complain about how difficult it is. And they say, Scott, listen, I don't have a background in technology. I don't feel comfortable setting up this type of automated workflow. Well, Keap actually makes it simple. And I'm going to show you how. Number one, Keap gives us a number of different templates to help us get started. Everything from some easy or simpler ones all the way to some more advanced. And you can build your own from scratch if you like. Why don't we get started with this free consultation template just to get us started, and I'll show you how easy it is to set this up. So in this case, I'm going to call this that audit hour session, right? So as it goes with the appointment that we just set there, we're going to invite people to click on that link so they can book some time with me. And the language that is used here is very easy to understand. When this happens, then this is going to happen. And you can keep it as simple or as complex as necessary. So in this case, the when is going to be when someone fills out a public form, meaning maybe it's a contact form on our website, or maybe it's another form that we have linked from our social media profiles. You probably already have a form such as this on your website, or you can create almost any type of form right here within Keap. When that happens, we want to send them an email instantaneously. So as soon as they submit that form, we want to send them an invitation to book a time with us. So here is the then send a free consultation email. Now it's already included a template here. I'm going to click on the edit icon. So here you can see what that person will receive. And the great thing about keeping all of this within Keap is that you can merge your contact information directly into your messaging. Do you know how much more likely someone is to open up an email when their name is actually in the subject? Let's get something scheduled, Tom. You can put that right in here, even though they just a few moments ago entered in their name into that contact form. And you can see that again here within the messaging itself. But we want them to click on that booking link so that they can set up a time with us right away. So instead of let me know a few times that work for you and I'll get it scheduled, what I'm going to do is I'm going to delete this last sentence and say, please use the link below to book a time with me. Okay, and now all I need to do is insert that link. Do I need to go back and paste the link? No. Keap makes it so much easier. Down below, we have this add booking link icon. When I select this, I've got all of my scheduling appointments right here. Here's that audit session that we just created. I'm going to select that, and now it's going to bring it right into that email. I'm going to select next at this point, and now I get to choose if I want to send that email immediately or maybe delay it by a bit. Well, I want to show how prompt I am, so I'm going to leave it at immediately. I'm going to select next. At this stage, I can say preview and see where my form is at. Really, nothing much has changed other than the few tweaks that we've made. But wait a minute. I think I want to do something more, because what if they don't book a meeting with me? What if they don't click that link? I'd like to send a follow-up. So I'm going to select on this and I'm going to add a then after this first email. I'm going to hit this plus button and I can choose from one of these options or show all the options down below, which gives us a lot of things that we can consider. But in this case, I'm going to select send another email and I'm going to send a follow-up email in this case. So maybe I'm just checking in, or maybe I want to customize this message to say that, hey, just wanted to see if you wanted to book a time with me. So once again, what I'm going to do is I'm going to insert that booking link to make sure that they have it at their fingertips when they receive this email. I'm going to select next, but in this case, I'm not going to send it immediately. I certainly don't want them to have two emails hit their inbox at the same time. So in this case, I'm going to select delay, and I'm going to say, you know, send this second email 2 days after the first one, 2 days after they send that form. I can even choose if I want to send it at a specific time if I like. I'm going to hit next here. And so now we have the first email as soon as they send in the form. Then we have the second email, which is going to come up later. But you've noticed that we have now a stop option. And this is important, because do we want to send this second email if they've already booked it? No, of course not. We want to stop this second message from arriving if they've booked something with me. So in this case, I'm going to hit this plus button here, and I'm going to say we want to stop it when an appointment is scheduled. I'm going to select this, and I can either choose when a specific type of appointment is selected or confirmed, or I can say any appointment. I'm going to select any appointment in this case. I can either choose if anyone within my organization is scheduled, or maybe just a particular user in this case. I'm going to leave it at any user, and I'm going to select next. I can come back and select preview, and now we can see everything in simple language. When any public form is submitted, then send that free consultation email. Then I want you to wait 2 days and at 8 a.m. send the follow-up email. However, I want you to stop this entire thing when any appointment is scheduled. Now I can select publish, and now we've got this automation in place. I don't have to do anything but look great to my prospective clients and have them book more sessions with me. Last but not least, and maybe my favorite, let's take a look at the amazing mobile features within Keap. So here I am within the Keap app, and the first thing which is amazing and will save you so much time is that Keap gives you a free second line, meaning you can use one device, your single phone, and manage both your personal number and your business number. No more adjusting and, oh, who is this for? Is it for me or is it a prospective client? So you can manage all of that on the same device. So here we go. You can see that I've been having a conversation with my fictional client called Fred. And I can say, hi, Fred, just checking in, seeing if you want to, maybe book something with me, for example. I'm going to hit send here. And you know what's going to happen is I'm going to get an alert on my phone. Do you know why? Because I'm actually sending it to my personal phone. I just wanted to share with you an example of how I'm using two numbers on the exact same device. So I can go back and forth and share this information, even though I might manage my personal life with my main line. And now I can use this business line, either for special purposes or as my new business number. But the great thing is that all of the great features that we saw when it came to appointment scheduling and those appointment links and even things like invoicing, we can send here via text. So for example, let's book a time together, for example, here. And what I can do is that I've got a few different icons down below. You'll recognize that we have this booking engagement icon here where I can say, oh, there's that audit session that we created. I'm going to select that one. It's going to put it directly into the text message. Now they can book that time with me. So easy. There it is. I've just sent it off, and now my test account has received it up above, so they can book that time with me. We can even add text templates here within Keap as well. So if I choose this icon just to the left of the money symbol here, you can see that I've got a variety of templates already ready to go. So here's this follow-up one here, which of course is going to include Fred's name directly in it here because I've merged those fields together. So look at how quick that was to send a follow-up message to Fred. I already had the template ready. Now it's ready to go. Another fantastic feature that you can do here on the mobile phone is if I come over here to my settings, I can take a look at my different notification settings. So here under messaging, you can see that we have something turned on called auto replies, meaning that if I'm on a phone call or if I just can't reach or answer a phone call, I can send automated text replies so that they know that I'm being attentive. They know that I'm responding in due time. So here, for example, if I miss a call during Do Not Disturb, this is perhaps the message I want them to send immediately. So they know that, hey, I'm on top of it. I'm going to get back to you, but I can send that text message, have these rules in place so that no matter what I'm doing, even if I'm in a meeting or I can't get to my phone, they can get an auto response via text messaging. But guess what? It gets even better because you know what? I don't spend all of my time texting and managing my business on my phone. Let's jump back to the desktop. So now back within the Keap desktop version, you can see on the left-hand side, I have a heading called Messages. And yes, that's right. I can manage all of my text communication right here from within the desktop. I even have the templates available to me and those booking links, all of these shortcuts, which I can add right away. So even if I'm not in front of my phone and if I'm working on the desktop, I don't want to go and waste my time by picking up my phone again. I can say, thanks, talk to you then. If you'd like to try out these Keap CRM features for yourself, including the free second business line so you can manage everything on just one phone, be sure to click the link in the description below. And if you have questions about Keap CRM, include them in the comments. Thank you so much for watching, and remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.